A lot more will be coming. They come in here to stay the night. Come out on this side. Yeah. Come in on side.
Wow.
Gimby, gimby, gimby.
Different directions. Because they go different side to foot. On the crab and shrimps and fishes. All. So the white ones, the snowy egrets, you have cackle egrets, you have little blue herons. You have tricolored herons. The big white ones are great egrets, and the red ones, Scarlet Ibis. So a lot more will be coming. So you see, as we reach it, just at about 5, now we have how much? Hundreds? Thousands?
Hundreds.
So they stay up all night. Next morning, as the sun starts to come out, they go all over and feed. You see dark ones with them? Those are the young ones from this year. You see the dark ones here? Those are young ones from this year. All here very shallow. If the tide were low, you see mudflats. And you see them feeding the mudflats. But here the tide high, so that's why we saw a few mangrove feeding. They feed on the crab and shrimps and fishes, all these things. Nesting time is April to October. So some of them still nesting. But the nesting here is way to your right in the distance. Behind those big trees there. They just come in here to sleep for the night. Now during the month of March, April, one can see mating down on open fields, like while they're feeding them on flat.